And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to bring on stage the wonderful Derek Watkins.